The corrupting evil had to increase its power by performing another evil deed. The Fountain of Youth, an ancient spring that granted the pixies and elves of the Alliance immortality, made a perfect target. It would be easy to desecrate the Fountain of Youth and then feast on those goody-goody whiners' pain. As the corrupting evil's greedy gaze perused the Valley of Life, it was forced to cover its eyes. All that joy and love of life was simply too much. And the Fountain of Youth was to blame for it all. A bastion of good and the source of elven immortality. The springs were surrounded by rainbows, lush green meadows, and other colorful finery which made evil's eyes burn. Yet its undead creatures were unimpressed, for their eyes had ceased to see centuries earlier, fortunately. The Fountain of Youth was guarded by Alliance heroes. Young, fresh, good-looking, strong heroes. Still, the killer of all living evil would soon spring into action and desecrate every aspect of the Fountain of Youth, thereby turning it into mud and mire. Barthas impatiently awaited his orders.
Exactly. Destroy all that lives.
That was exactly what the corrupting evil liked about its general. It sneakily set to work building a dungeon from which it could move against the do-gooders. evil had not reckoned on the chaotic evil while planning its evil deed. Its demonic brood always appeared in the most inconvenient places, just like here. The question was, what brought them here? The fountain of youth, benign nature, had attracted them, for the chaotic evil also thirsted for evil deeds. In fact, it drooled just thinking about the evilness that would arise from the destruction of the fountain of youth.
Quit your chibber-jabber, man. We can't let that brood anywhere near the fountain of youth. It's ours. Destroy the living. Destroy the demons.
And so the contest between corruption and chaos began. Both strove to spoil the springs and feast on the results.
Come on. We need to take all areas of the Fountain of Youth. Hopefully, no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. Payday. We'll be right back.
the Mindless Army's dead shuffling had not gone unnoticed. With the the dozing evil had let the demons gain control of part of the Fountain of Youth. Their death was certain. Whether they would stay dead depended on whether or not Melty-Sand had already built her new altar. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. An another area of the Fountain of Youth had fallen into the demon's greedy clutches. There was no time for the corrupting evil to relax, for it had to win this contest. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Chaotic Evil's evilness in this area had grown immensely. This was the logical assumption, considering the huge demons that it suddenly summoned. Even the Corrupting Evil had to admit that this amount of evilness was impressive. It was enchanting, indescribable. But they were the evildoers. Well, the wicked. Well, the other guy. The Chaotic Evil's power had reached a critical point. His evilness was now so great that his arm now could reach into the Mindless Army's dungeon. There too, it now opened portals from which the demon brood could emerge unhindered.
And you, demonic portal, we must destroy it!
There are enemies in your dungeon.
We've destroyed a demonic portal. Yes.
I wouldn't start the celebrations too early.
payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Another demonic portal has opened in your dungeon.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
demonic portal is being opened in our dungeon. Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. Another demonic portal has opened in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.
payday.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
there are enemies in your dungeon. Spiders have spread throughout the underground. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Thank you.
forward on death. Destroy the living. Destroy the demons.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.
payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
It's payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you.
portal. We must destroy it.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The throne room is under attack.
There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
demonic portal has been opened in our dungeon. Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Another demonic portal has opened in your dungeon. It's payday. Enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. payday.
Demonic portal is being opened in our dungeon. Destroy the living. Destroy the demons.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.
there are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday.
A demonic portal! Forward, undead! Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! Thank you.
there are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Another victory for the Mindless Army. With this triumph and the Fountain of Youth's desecration, the Vile Evil's evilness grew once again. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Demonic portal has opened in your dungeon.
It's payday. The Jersey people had let the humans gain control of part of the Fountain of Youth. Apparently, it was unaware of the danger it would face if the demons became too strong.
We have taken this area. Of the
again, the invading evil was able to conquer a portion of the Fountain of Youth. It was rewarded by a flow of delicious evilness. Defend the throne room. Enemies in your dungeon.
So
the demon's greetings. There was no time for the corrupting evil to relax, for it had to win this contest. Payday. Again, the invading evil was able to conquer a portion of the Fountain of Youth. It was rewarded by a flow of delicious evil. Demons had occupied an area of the Fountain of Youth, and we're now consuming the evilness gained from its desecration. It's payday. The forest in the east suddenly withered. The chaotic evil had created another demonic portal. Soon, a demonic army would emerge from it to plunge into battle. It would be an epic battle, a battle whose story would be told for eons. Blood would flow like water across the field. Well, undead have no blood. Bones would pile one upon the other until the very earth itself cried out. Spiders have spread.
Yeah. All right already. The players complained about your self-indulgent monologue in the main game. Control yourself, mate. I mean, destroy the living. Destroy the demons.
Yes. Excuse me. There are new demons. Go and destroy them. Enemies have entered the dungeon. payday. The forest in the east suddenly withered. The chaotic evil had created another demonic portal. Soon, a demonic army would emerge from it to plunge into battle. It would be an epic battle, a battle whose story would be told for eons. Blood would flow like water across the fields. Well, undead have no blood. Bones would pile one upon the other until the very earth itself cried out and the heavens opened up.
Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
Oh, yes. Excuse me. There are no demons. Go and destroy them. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Another area of the Fountain of Youth had fallen into the demon's greedy clutches. There was no time for the corrupting evil to relax, for it had to win this contest. There are enemies in your dungeon. A great victory in battle. The demon's portal was destroyed. And I was a handy little chance.
This area is now ours. We, and we alone, will desecrate the springs.
Thank you.
enemies in your dungeon.
The dozing evil had let the demons gain control of part of the fighting room. Apparently, it was unaware of the danger it would face if the demons became too strong. Once again, the invading evil was able to conquer a portion of the Fountain of Youth. It was rewarded by a flow of delicious evilness. With this triumph and the Fountain of Youth's desecration, the vile evil's evilness grew once again.
Thank you.
the Mindless Army came across a strange demonic barrier, which, while it meant nothing to them, was certain to awaken disquieting memories for those familiar with the main world. There would be no progress as long as the barrier existed.
Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! And destroy the demonic barrier's source of power!
Good attitude, but it has to be found first. Payday. Corrupting evil had now desecrated the fountain for a long time to come, and more or less swam in evilness. In order to feel good about itself and to impress its teachers, it now proceeded to improve its throne room. Shone in new splendor. Now the transformation chamber could provide it with even more powerful undead. The corrupting evil proudly surveyed its work. No, it wasn't getting rusty in its old age. Every scratch on its periosteum, every rattle in its bones, had been but one more step in increasing its power. Now it was ready to face the dirty, uncooperative, chaotic evil, and finally destroy that miserable fountain of youth. Now it was time to investigate the entrance to the underground in the former Alliance camp.
enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. A puny gremlin was transformed into a Nosferatu. These bloodthirsty creatures were insidious death bringers who, in their spare time, liked to tend graves. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Oh.
sometimes you just have to do things yourself. A new spell was available in the mana tombs, a spell which allowed the corrupting evil itself to briefly enter battle. It's payday. The corrupting evil had changed a banshee into a black death. It subsequently wondered if this was such a good idea, for the black death looked very scary indeed. Hopefully, it would only use its scythe on enemies. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The Conjuring Evil had awakened a lich. This great skeleton mage had a wide range of necromantic skills and was an asset to any well-equipped, mindless army. There are enemies in your dungeon.
It's payday.
The upgrading evil had transformed a ghoul into something you could only call the Thing. This potato-like colossus would make the mindless army almost invincible. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Demonic portal has been opened in our dungeon. Destroy the living! Destroy the demons!
Payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Hopefully, no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. Payday. The corrupting evil had discovered a large whale is a lion. The thought of roasting those chitty dog's bodies like sausages is rubbing his bony fingers. However, the camp looks pretty damn well fortified. An attack would result in severe losses and have a negative impact on morale. Thankfully, undead have never heard of morale. This act left the corrupting evil feeling refreshed and decidedly dapper. The destruction of the camp had demonstrated its power impressively, and it washed away its back pain with a drink from the fountain of youth. It ignored its back pain with a valorant dignity appropriate to its advanced age. Interestingly enough, the Alliance camp had its own entrance to the underground. Where would it lead? The curious evil would find out. It's payday. In the depths of the foreign dungeon, the corrupting evil finally found the magical barrier to mortal power. The time of reckoning with the uncooperative chaotic evil was at hand.
We will crush you! Destroy the living! Destroy the demons! The demonic barrier has been destroyed! Demons, tremble!
Rather awkwardly expressed, but yeah, go out there and finish them off. That should leave the path to the surface free. Finally, the ever-exploratory evil found an exit that would quickly prove to be an excellent shortcut to the demonic base. From here, it will give the demon brood a thorough thrashing, no matter how many finger bones it would lose in the process. The corrupting evil had won a glorious victory. The fountain was destroyed. Nothing more than a muddy, repulsive morass. You could hear the wailing of elves and pixies in the distance. Music to the vile evil's ears. At the same time, it had put the chaotic evil in its place, having beaten it soundly in the contest. Now it was time to pursue Melty Sand.
Not so fast. You have to take a different path.
Him again, of course. I was wondering where you'd gotten to. Interesting that you're never there when problems and bat...
Well, I'm a busy prophet, but I must warn you. The Alliance's altar has been completed. You are not strong enough to destroy it. Only the one true evil can stop this threat to all evildom.
You mean...
The absolute evil. It must recombine. The three parts must once again be made one.
But how is that supposed to work? There's nothing about any of this in my note.
Destroy the living?
As always, not much help when it's not about wrecking something.
You must go to the Stones of Destiny atop the Unlonely Mountain. Go now. The others are already on their way.
Well, you should always do what these prophets say. What can possibly go wrong? So, on to the Unlonely Mountain. The Corrupting Evil set out for the Stones of Destiny, high on the Unlonely Mountain. There it would follow the sayings of a crazy old man to reawaken the absolute evil.